We're in Bar Latino in Molesey. It's recently hit the headlines through reports that it was considering introducing topless dancing into the bar. Well, it went to a meeting of the licensing subcommittee on Thursday. They turned down their application to extend their opening hours by 1 hour until 3 a.m. I spoke to the owner last week and he said that that would force them to shut their doors and board up their windows. So it remains to be seen whether this will actually happen. What J2O though? It seems a nice little place, it's quite quiet. Not a lot going on. I haven't seen any evidence of topless dancing anywhere, but maybe that will come later. I think any vacant unit along Walton Road is a blow to the town, obviously. We've just got Carpet Right opening up though, where the old Woolworths was, so it's not all bad news.